The penultimate episode of Game of Thrones was certainly a barn burner, literally. But if you had a problem with the idea that fire was destroying all of those stone buildings in King's Landing, first off, that's what you found problematic about this scene? And second, that's alright. Neil deGrasse Tyson, famed astrophysicist and director of the Hayden Planetarium, explains to Insider, the science of dragon fire destroying stone buildings is surprisingly sound. According to him, quote, if you have a pocket of air and you rapidly and instantly heat it, it's a bomb. That is what bombs are. They're rapidly expanding air, creating a shockwave. Going on to say that the dragonfire is inserting insanely hot air into each of these buildings, which expands and kabloom. So these buildings exploding is happening based on real-world physics. Cool. So what does Neil deGrasse Tyson think about the show's final season? He's still a fan, but was a bit disappointed. He wanted to see one of those scorpions take down Drogon.